Hi everyone, welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to discuss about career scope in Selenium or software testing. Normally, whenever you're planning to move into Selenium or software testing, this question crosses your mind. What is the career scope or prospect of Selenium or software testing? So the one word answer is yes, it is having a good scope in the IT market. So automation testing or Selenium is in software testing is no more a skill targeted to limited people. Any right person with the right attitude to join the Selenium in software testing can create test automation scripts. So the future is with qualified test automation engineers, those who understand more concepts and artificial intelligence as a part of programming tools and languages. So let's start with what is Selenium. First, we need to understand what is Selenium. So Selenium is a software used for software testing. And it is free open source automated testing tool, and also it is having a lot of tools components, and basically it is domain specific language and focused on automation of web-based applications. So to complete Selenium successfully, we need some programming language like Java, C Sharp, Python, C, Perl, etc. So we no need to learn all the languages, at least one language is required. So Selenium is one of the best automation testing tools in these days. From the last 10 years, Selenium has been growing like a trend software and gone through multiple changes. Selenium is having a wider scope in the future as tools are emerging to make and support Linux, Windows, and Mac. So the job opportunities in Selenium's testing will be available at all the times for skilled and training professionals. So now we'll see the scope of Selenium in software testing. Irrespective of high demand in the market, high growth rate. So job roles in Selenium. So basically there are multiple job roles we have. So like a quality engineer, automation test lead, QA engineer, and Selenium automation analyst, senior test engineer, etc. So who can choose a career in software testing? So normally manual testers or non-IT people or freshers or graduates or test leads or software developers, they can choose software testing as a career in automation. And what are the skills required to become a software tester? So we can just think about in two different type of skills, like non-technical and technical skills. And when you come to the non-technical skills, these are the essential skills for becoming a good software tester. And the first one is analytical skills. Sharp analytical skills is a must for a good software tester. Analytical skills helps break up a complex software system into smaller units to gain a better and simple understanding and create test cases. And similarly, we have a communication skill. And in today's world, good software tester might have a good verbal and written communication skill in order to create testing artifacts like test cases, test plans, test strategies, bug reports, and etc. to make it easy to read and comprehend. So the next one is time management and organization skills. So testing at times is always a demanding job, especially during the release of code. So a software tester must be efficient to manage workload. So you should also have high productivity and you should exhibit optimal the time management and organization skills. So next one is great attitude. So attitude is needed to sustain in any job, but to be a good software tester, you must have a great attitude in terms of test to break, orientation in detail, eager to learn and suggesting various way of process improvements. So in the software or IT industry. So software technologies are changing or updating with tremendous speed. And a good software tester, in order to sustain in the IT industry, should always upgrade his skills irrespective of technical as well as non-technical. So your attitude should be different, as it should reflect a certain degree of independence where you take ownership or responsibility of the task allocated and complete it without much direct supervision. So the next one is passion. So to excel in any profession or job, one must have a significant degree of passion or ambition for it. The next one is technical skills. So as part of technical skills, we need to have a basic knowledge of database or SQL. And nowadays, because software systems have a large amount of data, in the background as data is stored in different types of databases like Oracle, MySQL, etc. And nowadays, NoSQLs like MongoDB and HBase is also there. And we need to have a basic knowledge on databases and SQL. Next one is the basic knowledge of Linux. And Linux commands are needed for most of the current software applications or any domain. So the basic knowledge is required. Next one is knowledge and hands-on experience of test management tool. So test management is one of the important aspect. Test management is one of the important aspect of software testing. So test management is nothing but managing your testing related artifacts. So there are many other tools are available that can be utilized to test management. So next one is knowledge and hands-on experience of any defect tracking tool. So defect lifecycle and defect tracking are the key aspects of software testing. So it is one of the critical aspects to manage defects properly and track them in a systematic manner in several tools are used to log the defects like QC, Bugzilla or Jira or etc. And the last one is knowledge and hands-on experience of automation tool. If you want to see yourself as a or become an automation tester after a couple of years as a manual tester, then you must master in a tool and get in depth knowledge, hands-on knowledge on of automation tools. So finally, bottom line is, in the present scenario of IT industry, Selenium is a perfect option for automation of web-based applications. It is being popular with its use rising at a rapid pace as time goes on. So it is the first preferred choice of automation testers as well as companies for automating the web-based application testing for both GUI as well as the functionality. So we are offering a best training in Selenium using Java as well as Python. So to get more details, please visit our website pavanonlinetrainings.com and please contact through WhatsApp or email pavanoltraining@gmail.com. So thanks for watching this video.